New tonight, this one had me scratching my head. A turtle trafficking bust. The Georgia Department of Natural Resources says it found a man trapping turtles at Lake Jackson just southeast of Atlanta. Officers say Nathan Horton flew hundreds of turtles to a man in California who then exported them to China. Well, turtles are prized pets in China and can sell for hundreds of dollars.